So we have a lot of pedestrian traffic, especially school-aged children. And a lot of our schools, as you know, because we are a city, they're on main thoroughways like Newport Avenue, Smithville Avenue, Benefit Street, Cottage. So they are busy areas as it is with vehicular traffic. And then we do have a lot of pedestrians walking, especially the school children.